Morning, guys. This is Russ, KI5 GBQ. This morning, I'm out here at Black Kettle National Grassland in western Oklahoma. Got to do a quick POTA activation. Band's been pretty rough here lately, so I grabbed the G90 off the shelf, brought it out here, get a little more power. We'll get going here and see if we can't make a few contacts this morning. Moved down just a little bit, had somebody come in on that frequency. I got spotted on there, so hopefully we'll get a few more contacts now. Thank you. We got three so far, just need seven more. Alaska, hadn't heard him for a while. Two, three, four, five, six of them in the log. We'll keep going, see what we can get. Thank you. Texas right there. There's somebody in there, but it's just pretty quiet. That's a dupe right there. It is starting to get hot. See about getting a few more contacts and I'm gonna get out of here. Thank you. I've got somebody coming right on top of me now. Down just a little bit, I believe. Yep, I'm gonna have to go down. They are right on top of me. Well, we'll go down to 14.043. Try that for a little while here. RBN network picked us up, picked me up, so hopefully that'll get us transferred over to the POTA network and get us respotted. terrible. Two more. Come on. Thank you. I think that's going to be about it for today. Got a tank, a total of 11. Not bad considering what the band's been like here lately. But if you guys made it this far, I appreciate you being there. And 7-3.